That because we have one of our favorite things of all time for Nito's Stat of the Night tonight. Because we're going to revisit one of the great give and takes we ever had this season on the set in what we like to call audio tune.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay.
I really want to know because I want to get this car, but I want to save gas money.
You're complaining about when it gets to zero, you spend 80, right? When it gets to half, you put 20. Then when it get back to half, you put 20.
Yeah, but I keep stopping, putting 20 in it, it'll be 80, Kenny, the same amount of gas. Same amount of gas.
The average human stops once a week for gas, right? With you, you only work here twice. You would probably have to stop maybe once every 2 weeks.
But four times 20 is 80 because I'm going to stop four times.
No, you're not going to stop four times. Not in 1 week, you're not.
Right, but if Wednesday it's going to be 40, and then on Friday it'll be 40.
Not 40,
again.
20. Yeah. It's going to be 20.
No.
It's going to be 20.
Not half. Half of 80 is 40.
But no, listen to what I'm saying.
I am.
Okay.
So if I, every day, if I did, if I just...
No, you ain't going to have to put gas in every day. Don't play me right now.
I'm not playing.
Don't play me right now.
Hey. Yeah. Email me that right now, Jeremy.
Yo, I need to see
Jeremy,
that right now.
Jeremy, email me that right now.
Best ever.
Yeah, that's it, man.
Hey, man.
Yeah, yeah, email that to me right now. But Kenny, like I was saying.
No, please, man.
Kenny, if you go to 40,
hey, you know what you know?
Add 20,
and
then you back up in 60. Jack, that's all I'm trying to
I
say.
I didn't even buy the car because of that. I was like, you know what? I'm not even buying that car that one again.
I'm telling you. If it costs 80 to fill up, as soon as it gets to 40, you just bring it back to 60.
America. America, see what we deal with. Oh, not the best ever, man. I'm going to have to stop four times,
Chuck. Kenny, half
so 20 plus 20 plus 20
40 plus 20. Plus 20 you bring that back.
Oh, my God. Going back to Houston.